Here's the plan for this segment. Carriage to Dawnstar, take care of these two. Yeah, the museum, what is it called? Forget. Mystic Dawn. I think that's it. And Wayfinder, I don't know who that is. Take care of this bounty. And then cut west. Maybe we do Horn of Jurgen. That's funny. Sounding, I don't know why. There's this one, which involves a ghost and a helmet, I think? I don't know what that is. And, okay, that's a no-go for now. There's just a lot to do by Solitude. I don't know how we end up getting Proud Spire Manor, but that would be nice. Any other home would be nice. We still only have Whiterun. It'd be nice if you could just outright buy a home, but that doesn't work the way it does in other games in this game. Okay, Dawnstar. Gotta eat.
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go?
Yorlum.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Yeah, just don't be over encumbrance. Encumbered.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
You wake up in an avalanche. It didn't last. Is this Wayfinder? I have no recollection of who that is. Wayfinder. It's not the potion. You would think it would be, though. Is it the ship captain?
Where'd you...
Just regular dragon? Oh, wow. That hasn't happened yet. Not legendary, you got a bunch of these. Only way it lives if it leaves. If it stays here, it's dead. Why are they attacking me?
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with her weapon drawn.
I must have accidentally hit one of them. The ancient legends of 2011. Where is this wayfinder? There's nobody on the boat. Like hide and seek. Where is this guy? I don't feel like giving them to Wayfinder. What kind of a name is Wayfinder anyways? That's your first name? Wayfinder? What? In English? Go 50 people around here. How am I supposed to find Wayfinder when I don't know what this clown looks like? Spread. Disband. Wait, what? Oh. Ooh. Shameless. Shameless behavior. Huh. So one Khajiit, and that must have been at the very end. Wow.
What is it? I haven't had much sleep.
Oh.
Quicksilver mine is the best. If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine with all those milk drinks.
Yeah.
All right, then.
What the?
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
All right, where is Wayfinder? This is...
enchant my sword. That old blade can barely cut butter.
This is cheese.
I don't like taking orders from a boy. But I need the gold.
Shut up. Hey, you. Captain Wayfinder. You know how difficult you are to find?
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship.
Shut up.
First bit of good news I've had since I set sail.
Stay in your
ago.
Chair.
Here's your cut. Until next time.
Well, that was a lot of work. Just trying to find him.
I could run this ship better than that boy who calls himself a captain.
Well, good for you. Alright, museum. Tell me it's open and I don't have to break in. Although inside I can break in.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina. And here comes my first visitor.
Yes.
The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
Terrific.
Yes. My collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Sounds good, although don't judge a book by its cover. Otherwise, I'd make you out to be a punk.
Let's talk inside.
Talking outside. Where'd Medina go? Just disappeared. She's like, I'm out of here. Chance of spell. Tell me I can warm up.
Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned.
Job? What do I look like? Somebody that works for a
living? The tap.
I am an adventurer. Therefore, it's not stealing. I should count. How many apples do you need to eat to get from satisfied to well fed? I should know this. How many times have I done this? I'd say about 11. Yeah, whoop. One more apple. Yes, I just ate a dozen apples.
Found in hideouts. Where members, those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn
what?
Used to make the robe was
why would you do that?
Made from sacred. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camoran. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side.
And that's paradise? Wow. I don't recall him being so long-winded about the displays.
Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia? An Oblivion Gate. A key symbol of Mehrunes Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn.
Okay. I want his blade. That dagger. That's what I want. And then it's time to contact the Dark Brotherhood. I don't know how we do that. This guy has something to do with it. Because we go to the shrine of Mehrunes Dagon and I think we sacrificed him to it. And then we get a busted dagger, which we have to assemble?
Did you have any questions about the museum, or would you rather talk business? It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realize that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill.
So that's it? Just blah, blah, blah. Look at us. Look at my family. That's it. It's not about Mehrunes Dagon. It's about you.
They were worshippers of Mehrunes Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change.
Yeah, this guy's
the
not
mythic
good.
Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult I've gathered in my museum.
Mehrunes Dagon.
Ah, an excellent question. Mehrunes Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis.
Well, at least this guy's interesting. He's got a lot of story coming with him.
A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever.
Nope.
That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here in Skyrim.
Well, I want those fragments.
At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked.
Consider it done.
The razor is Mehrunes Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage.
Yep.
It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection.
Me too.
Good luck finding the fragments.
Yeah, good luck staying alive. Good. Another reason to go down to Falkreath, where I want to get a home. I should just look that up. But no. No. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. Steal a home? No. Explore. Pommel. Could you be any more west? Please. I love Markarth. Actually, it's not bad when you don't have a bounty. When you have a bounty, it's super annoying. Okay. More out to the west. Look at this. About 20 right now on screen. Let's head southwest. Perhaps I accidentally hit her with an arrow, and that's why they were attacking me. That could be on me right there. Could be. Probably is. Otherwise, why would they have attacked me? They wouldn't have. I got in some sort of hit on her. Or one of the others. That could be. We need an investigation. No, we don't! Not if I could be found guilty. We're gonna hush this up and pretend like it never happened. Goody gumdrops. Gonna say no cheese. No cheese bowl. Want that mammoth cheese. Skyrim nachos. Mammoth cheese. Nah, you could have any cheese. But you don't have chips. I don't think they have nachos in Skyrim. Right back there. That might not be a bad idea. Although I will carriage back to Dawnstar. We could break west. Horn of Jurgen. Is there a carriage from Morthal? No, I don't think so. but well, we can trek it to Whiterun if we have to. I'm debating to go back to Whiterun. Got some space. Let's go west. Somebody's fighting. Drop him. Where are they coming from? That's coming out of the woodwork.
Must be gone now. Who's there?
Jennassa's not.
Where'd you come from?
Those idiots. Get me out of here. Where's, to be attacked. Goody. Wait. What was that? did I pick up? Shouldn't have the keys there. Oh, I could have, it was a potion. Potion. Tell me that Jennassa's not dead. Tells me I will have to reload. Will you jump? Once again. Wait, this is not the same place. It's a different one. We have to go north. Doesn't matter. Go inside. How do I get inside? Is there an inside? Jennassa, where are you?
I was always taught to avoid these types of things. I think I see why now.
Did you kill her? Stupid ass Serana.
Gone! Where'd you come from?
Moron. I bet Serana killed Jennassa. She's done it before. How did I get hit? That's a real winner. Yay, get to do this again. Oh boy.
I love a challenge.
Why am I getting... It does an area, and I happen to be in the area. Like I said, thunder is a big problem. So is ice. Two aren't bickering. It's amazing. Now, where's the wagon? I'm not leaving without the loot. Everything looks the same. There we go. Where are they? What kind of crap is this? Get over here! Why is Jennassa not over here? You two just stay there? What? What is your problem? Are you not moving?
We're one of the same kind, you and
if that
is what you wish.
Why didn't they move earlier? Lame. Where are the people?
You've got that fire under control, right?
Wrong, torch.
Guess the Empire's going to need plenty of iron, but with all the fighting. That'll be good for us, I suppose.
Oh. A lot of fighting. Oh, but we make money, so that's cool. Wrong attitude, shithead. We should kill him. War is good. War is good. I own a gun factory and the ammunition factory. For all the guns that are being used and all the ammo. So no matter who wins, I make money.
We've got all the miners we need, so I hope you're not here looking for work.
I'm here looking to see if I can sell things.
Nothing here but the mine. Probably best you keep moving.
Oh, you're trying to tell me what to do? That was a mistake. A little late there. That made no noise at all. You heard nothing. One idea is to just head for Solitude. Flip. Because we've got dragon scales, we've got other stuff. We're gonna be full real soon. We're gonna have to carriage back and then just carriage back to Whiterun and then come back to Solitude and then do the local quests. So, okay, let's change the plans here. Let's head west to Morthal. Farmer, you're dressed like one.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
That guy's got a long walk ahead of him. We can't attack the elves. Although it would be nice. Where's Sir... That's the white run. Jennassa.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak will
interfering with official.
Walk away. Move now. Along.
Are they gonna attack me?
Keep your eyes open.
Watch it.
This doesn't concern you, citizen. Walk away now.
No.
Walk away now.
Shut up now.
Doesn't concern you, citizen.
Where's your weapon?
This doesn't concern you, citizen. You're interfering with official Fomor business.
I see the appeal of a solo run. So you have no followers, so you can just murk them as you see fit. Wait, let's let the Thalmor deal with the red dot. Go after the blip there, buddy. You, shut up now.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Move along. Walk away.
Wait, that guy's not bound? Why don't you start fighting?
Walk away.
Scared him off.
Mind yourself with that fire. I'm burning.
Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true.
I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
You want the hilt that bad? Fine.
Yes.
Here's the keys. It's locked in a chest inside my house.
All right, Jorgen.
The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Idgrad be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that.
Ooh.
Trust you saw the house that burned down.
Yep.
Peculiar bit of business that was. And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night. Tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help?
See ya.
Beautiful work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
I don't think so.
Need something? If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Assuming I haven't used them all up. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients.
She can train in alchemy, huh? Nice. Let's do it.
There's nothing more I can teach you.
Ah!
Take a look.
I look at all these goodies.
Jürgen and I both work hard all the time. Murthal is important to both of us.
You all are loaded. Saw your house.
Don't even think.
What
the?
Oh, I thought I didn't even think. I was trying to do muffle. Jennassa just saved me a bounty. It's almost torched Lammy. Wow. What did she say? I wasn't even listening. That was smart.
Let's move faster. The sun is. It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
And what might... If that is what you wish.
Again.
Let's go.
Okay.
What do you?
We will carriage back to Dawnstar at some point. So we don't need to go there now. Got about 100 carry capacity. We should go to Solitude. Northwest.
Little elf.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
What do you need?
rather learn.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Does that thing disappear? Never mind.
Who's there?
Call that a double. Speaking of which, I could go for a double-double right about now. Maybe two of them. The onions, two orders of fries, am I gonna swim it? Ketchup with pepper in it, you know, a lot of pepper. Solitude. Which way is quicker? Is there any quickie I can do here? Where is this? This isn't in the Blue Palace. This could be in the keep.
Wait, I know you.
Thank you.
suppose you'd want to take that fire somewhere else? You know, somewhere away from me?
Got lots of...
9 p.m.
What do you need?
Let's flip stuff at the Skeever.
You know you can afford
go cost your fancy magic some... sense.
Feel free to make requests.
Come on, Jennassa.
If that is what you wish.
Gotta trade with somebody who's gonna want exact change. This all weighs quite a bit. Maybe we can pull off a couple of quests up here.
Let's go.
There's nothing like a good chance to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Take a look.
Guy's getting taken for a ride on those buckets.
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Yes. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
If you need a good rumor, let's sate that appetite, hmm?
It's a bit of a stretch. Yikes. All right, go ahead. You got me for 12, buddy. You got me. Where's this Aldous? Who is Aldous? And where? They've got to be up in the keep. Whatever it's called. What is it called? Yeah, Castle Dower. That's right. Yeah. Gotta be in here. Aldous, huh?
Wait, I know you.
The road to Whiterun's not safe these days. Lots of travelers just disappear.
I'm telling you.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day, more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You people and your damn Jarls.
Sir, you can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
If Ulfric's making a move for Whiterun, then we need to be there to stop him. Draft another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans. Embellish if you have to. We'll let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your bloody sense of honor.
Sir.
Where is this Aldis?
Yes? Generally posting information is need to know only. I've been trying to find the time and place to let her know.
What?
Her daughter was sent to Whiterun. The skirmishes there have been violent. The Whiterun legate, he needed to know the Stormcloak positions. He sent out a party to scout the area. They happened upon a large force. I'm told none of them made it back. Private Morard, Angela's daughter, was in that scouting party. She needs to be told.
So why don't you tell her? Nice leadership, Kerr. No! I hate sitting down in Skyrim. What's more annoying than that? In the game? Not much. I got up. Where's he going? The other way. Good.
Huh?
This is a very Stormcloak thing to do, right? Penetrate, take a bunch of weaponry, and then, you know, hurt the opponent that way. I think Ulfric would approve.
Need something, if that is what you wish.
Perfect.
Lead on then.
Wait, I know you.
Oh, really?
It's good to see a fresh face. You wouldn't have happened to come from Whiterun, would you? You got Aldous to tell you something. I knew you would. What did he say? I told her the Imperial Army would kill her. That this was a war of Jarls and Imperial Generals, and we had no part in it. She just wouldn't hear it. It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service.
We have no inventory room, but we can come back here and just take.
They have a lot of reason to be.
Yeah, because now when I go inside her shop and take everything, it's not theft.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Being old's not so bad.
That guy's talking about being old. Serana's in the party. How many thousands of years old is she?
Take you to in. Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves.
My carriage is.
one of the same kind, if that is what you wish.
Nice potion haul. Thank you.
You're a bad sneak. You're not creeping up on anybody like that.
Yeah. You and Vignar say the same thing. Alright. It's way out there. How about heading down to Falkreath? This is not that far. Let's go. We're gonna walk? We can carriage to Falkreath, right? Yeah. The capital of the hold.
Where do you want to go?
50 gold, I could walk there.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
This'll clear up soon. I'm sure of it.
How do you know? Maybe he's getting his weather reports fed to him by Northrop Grumman, Raytheon. Yeah. Then he would know! He would know and probably control the weather. But like, I'm gonna make it rain on top of this home. Did we get here for a guards meeting just in time? Great. Where's the Jarl? Hey there, Jarl! She will be upstairs, right? No. Helvard? Who? Jump.
I'm the steward here. I serve. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. May wisdom forever light your path.
Let's wake up the Jarl. Hey, Jar-El, wake up.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Wake him up and then leave. Do I really want to go in the front door? No, I don't. I haven't been here, have I? Maybe, but I don't think so.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul. Need me. Stuff. Just one.
What was that?
someone there. Nothing here after all.
Very thorough investigation. Spread. Nice. Okay. Not bad. That's a good looking spread. Not bad for a last meal for that guy.
We're one of the same kind, if that is what you wish.
Dragon plate boots? What? What the heck is that?
Let's go.
No! I want to go out that door to go to Skyrim. No.
What the?
Where is this vault? How do I get up? Wasn't I just there? Where's the loot though? Seems like the arrows are messed up in this version. Oh.
Yes, if that is what you wish. Let's go.
How am I supposed to get up here with you all in the way?
God!
Move!
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Do you have any questions?
Where's Jennassa?
Can I get you something?
Where's Jennassa?
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always
Where
had.
Is she? Come on. What is this game? She was just with us.
No lolly gagging.
Where? Don't make me go back there, I swear. Janassa's days are numbered. Where is she? Why do I have to go back and babysit you and hold your hand to Falkreath? This game can be so annoying for the dumbest of reasons. Whether she's still in the keep? Why can't she leave? This programming is complete shit. Boy, haven't been here in a while. That was a Bethesda programmer who worked on the follower AI. Okay, we did encounter her along the way. Where are you? She's not here at all. What?
And what might you need, Lead on.
Some smart-ass attitude with me?
What are you doing?
Nice forehead. All right, now we're all gonna leave together. Got that? Why is she not moving? Where are these followers? Should just murk Jennassa, get it over with. What? No.
Get it now while we can. Hey, be careful.
I don't believe this. I've had enough. You have failed me for the last time. Talking all this stuff about how we're the same. You two bicker all the time. I'm sick of this. You made me double back for this. A fox gets you two in shit? I don't believe that shit. Complete bullcrap. No, she's dead, dumbass. Goodbye. Those two fighting all the time. Enough is enough. Well, Fendel, yeah, I'd still give him about a C-. Lydia, a little higher. Jennassa starts off good, but you aren't supposed to be in here. You aren't supposed to, okay, shut up with that. And sometimes she doesn't follow. Like, why was she still in the keep? Why? Had she kept up, she'd still be alive, and I'm not gonna reload. She's dead. Jennassa is dead. I wonder if there's gonna be hell to pay for that in Whiterun. Or with any Dunmer. I kind of doubt it. Because there's, first of all, there's no witness. Well, it means we have to go get Mjoll, who cannot be killed. Mjoll cannot be killed. So automatically, that's a very good trait for a follower to have, especially around me. Mjoll, I'm sure, will irritate, but Mjoll is Mjoll. Jennassa isn't. Nor is Lydia. What we need is Freya. Let's flip as much of this as I can. How much time was wasted for that? 2 hours of game time. In the game time. Because Jennassa can't keep up.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find
that gets old.
For.
That gets
not,
real old.
Know. I might have it stored away.
Your brother's next on the list.
Well met. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
That doesn't mean anything, and all of you merchants say the same stupid thing.
Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Oh yeah? What was he saying? Oh, I'll regret it. Regret what?
Can I get you something?
Yeah, more loot to steal. Slod, right?
Deal's good, but loyalty's better. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Not bad.
I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Okay. We have to go back to Whiterun. Oh. Oh, her. First time we came in here, Zarya had her back turned to us. She was alchemizing, so we swiped everything. Maybe we should wait for her to do the same. Turn around. Go make some potions.
I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell. Call upon me if I can be of any service.
Yes, turn around. Das la vuelta.
Browse as much as you like, please.
You mean swipe. Turn around. I want those potions on that shelf. There we go. Great collapse. What, the American Empire right now? Yeah.
Someone new? Take a look.
Well, it's close enough. Same numbers, just backwards. Deal.
All right then.
All right then. No, I don't want to be up here. I want to be outside. Rolling light. The boulder's gonna fall on this guy's head. Out of the way, Serana.
Done and done. Where'd you man off, I suppose?
Where'd you come from?
What?
Thank you. Take a look.
That's it.
Lucan, we don't sell silver buckles, do we? One of the...
Why the music? More Jennassa, yes. We quick save.
Can I help you?
Sixty-four, huh? Nice. Yeah, I'm with the strong folks. It's cool. Top of being an adventurer. Haha.
Damn faithless Imperials.
I left a salt pile. Dog's been barking there for the last 10 seconds, and then the kid says, good dog! What? Noisy dog. Barking dog would be more appropriate, not good dog. It's evil to the ears, kid. Although dog barks are not that big deal.
Thank you. Some may call this junk.
They end
me, I call them treasure.
Till next time.
Fennel might not even be alive. We haven't seen him in forever. You just don't see him anymore. Well, I guess Jennassa irritated us more than Fendel. He may still be alive. Jennassa definitely isn't. And I think we're going to wait on Mule. Let's hire the tank, the female Nord at the Bannered Mare. I think she is a sellsword. Well, Fendel, we missed you again. Not that I'm looking for you, but where are you? I just disappeared.
Sell any imports from Somerset Isle, do we, Lucan?
I'm afraid not.
Well, I was thinking we should. We could stock all kinds of specialty items. You know, cater to some of our more eclectic customers.
That's really not at the top of my list, no. Please, Camilla, I need you to focus.
Of course, focus. Lucan, of course. I was just... well, never mind.
I need you to focus.
So much for taking care of those thieves. The river
thieves.
You and me, take a look. Next time.
Still pretty heavy.
With you.
Delphine.
Need a room? Take a look.
All right, there's got to be something. Can't move anything. Nah.
All right. Oops. I'm just a cook. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
All right. Well, I think that's gonna do it for us here. Let's see. We need to retrieve the pommel, and then we definitely try to further this quest. Yeah, that's much later. We haven't even been to Windhelm yet proper. Thieves Guild. We have to continue with the Thieves Guild. Nightingales kind of stuff. Gonna be questing a lot by solitude, and we're gonna get a follower. I think we're gonna, I don't know what her name is, but the lady in white run in the back of the Bannered Mayor, we'll go for her. Oh, we'll get Mule eventually, but let's save her for a little later. We can get a couple of just random hirelings and just test them out, you know, see how long we can last with them until they annoy us, and then take it from there. Hopefully it doesn't come to that. Anyways, thank you for watching.